Okay, guys, welcome back to Owlboy. We've made it into the Dreadnought, and now we're gonna go see what we can do. Okay, nothing that way. Is it a boss already? Otis, one of these doors should lead to the Dreadnought's engine. When you find it, we'll help you destroy it. Okay, so we're looking for the engine. Take down the Dreadnought and save the town. Open door. It's always the top one. Whoa. This kinda looks like engines. Guys, look! An engine! It's the Dreadnought's engine! Well, that was easy. We made it! We actually made it. Let's rig this thing up and... Oh, Geddy is on it, guys. He's got the hammer and everything. It's hammer time. Okay. Alright, you guys. This thing is rigged to blow. Excellent work, Geddy. Now we should probably get out of... We did it! We stopped the pirates! Indeed, now let's... We saved Advent and all the people. We're the best team ever. True, true. But let's get... We're heroes, you guys. We... Uh-oh. Rookie mistake. Oh my. This is bad. This is really bad. Otis, Geddy. We have to get out of here quickly. Don't fret, team. Leave this one to me. Oh, I'm in control. I was not aware of this. Oh! The escape route is shut. What now? Another exit. But I won't be able to reach it. Otis? He's awake. We need to escape. Come now, Master Otis. We'll need to gather our courage to get out of here. Alright, okay. Flyboy's in charge. Okay, alright, I was not aware this would be full of fire. Go. Seriously? This is how it's gonna go? So I'm gonna immediately just... Okay, alright. So this is not a speed thing. It's a try not to get burnt to a crisp thing. Up. Here we go. Fancy elevators and everything. Whew. Ah. Haha! We made it! It's just a question of time before the Dreadnought sinks. Don't you mean falls out of the sky? Heh. You guys sure are made of something else. Even in a real tough spot, we seem to make a pretty good team. After this, I will no longer find a place among pirates. Instead, I will find comfort among friends. True friends. Aww. It's a friendship moment, everyone. But let's not linger here. Let's take to the skies. Oh! Alphonse. Betrayal. Haha! Why, this makes sense. How else would these buffoons get through our defenses? There weren't really many defenses. He didn't really help us, did he? Eh. You've been helping them all along. And here you are. I'll finally be able to get revenge for your betrayal. Ooh. Step back. He's all mine. I hope that you would see sense. All this destruction, this chaos. Is this really what we were created for? Suppose we shall have to fight here. Uh-oh. Captain. He's here. Maelstrom? We must escape at once. Grab Master Getty and fly. I'll go on ahead. Come on, Otis, let's... Here we go. Big reveal. Captain Maelstrom, sir. What are you doing on deck? Get back to your posts. I went, sir. Otis, get up. Uh-oh. Ooh. It's getting real. Oh. Oh. Fools. Come to see your capital burn? Well, take a good look. The time has come at last. You will get to watch. Behold the destruction of Advent. Oh, it's going down, folks. Look for survivors. All right, take the food over there. We need more scaffolding for the tents. Lumber. And water. We're alive. We have control. So... I don't know where we are, but Advent just got wrecked by the big bad Captain Dude. Let's see what the aftermath is. Oh! We were at her house. Otis, you're awake. I'm so happy you're okay. You were all beaten up when I found you. But we kind of like fell out of the sky. I don't even know how we survived. Oh, this is all so horrible. Those poor people from Advent. We're taking as many refugees as we can. And luckily, the Howls from Advent are here as well. Strix and his students. Something. We're all doing what we can. Oh well. Asio's out by the lookout point. He's been there for days. And he doesn't speak to anyone. Maybe he'll talk to you, Otis. So we've been out for days. Would you mind checking up on him out there? At this rate, I worry he might end up leaving the village. Oh, snaps. Oh. And Getty? He's down by the graveyard? I guess our village has one of those now. We located it below the village down there. Like, dead in the graveyard, or just in the graveyard? Oh, Otis. It's as if the village has lost all its colors and brightness. I hope everything will turn out alright. Okay. Do we see our best friend? Or our mentor who's probably gonna be mad? Let's see our best friend first. Is it here? Oh! It's that guy again. This is too much. I can't believe it, Otis. Everything has gone wrong. Can't stay here in Veli. It's been nice to know you, Otis. Goodbye. I don't think we'll see each other again. Where are you gonna go? Oh dear.